from the AIWF Super Show. This is the Pulse event, and I am here with your new EQPW Tag Team Champions, the Hounds of Hell. They've been on a roll, winning a four-way tag tournament, knocking out in a battle royal, and now they're your AIWF Tag Team number one contenders for their title. So we're going to let them roll off on this segment as they blast off.
Okay, so first of all, tonight, three of the tag teams, we win a battle royal to win the EQ titles, we win the number one contendership for the AIWF Northwest title. Tomorrow, we go to BCW, where we take four teams, we beat them, and we end up as the BCW Tag Team Champions as well. Three belts, one weekend, not too shabby. Tim Dolan, we told you, we're just going to break people and leave them in body bags until you answer us. I'm going to step out of here and let Boy talk.
Where the Hounds of Hell go, fell bodies can be found behind them. It's not going to change Tim Dolan. Nothing is going to change. What's going to continue to happen is the Hounds of Hell are just going to hurt, destroy, well, burn,
and shatter everything in our
over
match.
All these people.
I cannot believe that this happened in our match, but that's okay.
It's been,
set them on fire.
Month and a half since you've, received our first video and still no response. Do we have to start sending people to the hospital? Because it's going to be on your conscience.
More people.
No.
Not just people. More people. Tim Dolan, I'm going to tell you this one time. You sign the contract, let the Hounds of Hell see that pure adrenaline team in the ring one time. That's all it's going to take. Then we're going to bring those belts back to the Northwest, and I guarantee you, you're going to have to pry them from our dead clutches.
Our demand still stands. AIWF rule book you are writing currently, or written if you're finished with it. Either it's not retroactive, and like we said, our demands, every previous disqualification the Hounds of Hell have been given in a match, we want turned around for our win. If it's retroactive, we want the match against Mean Mike Miller and the Cowboys overturned.